What is going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I actually wanted to bring a little reaction video for you guys, reacting to some of my YouTube videos. I started YouTube back in 2017, and ever since then, I've always said I want to put effort into this, and I said hopefully one day this will work out for me, and obviously since I started this channel, I'm not quite there yet, but I know one day I will get there, but I really, like I always say, I want someone to go back and look at all my videos. I'm going to say I got to start putting more effort into this and see how many times I said that, because I probably said it almost every single video. But like I said, hopefully one day this will work out for me. But one of the things I noticed about some of my YouTube videos, I have three videos called I'm Back. You got one right there called I'm Back. You got another one right there called I'm Back. And another one right here called I'm Back. Obviously, I'm not good with naming YouTube videos. Yeah, I should start naming all my videos I'm Back, but which one should I start with? I don't even know which one to start with. I don't even know. I'm gonna start. Let's start with two big announcements. If it even loads.
Alright, Joy and I are gonna go to a quick card place real quick, because for some reason I've been collecting sports cards real quick. I don't even got a plan for us today, but we'll figure it out. Yo, I was gonna punch you. Get yourself the card store, got a pack. Like I said, the past couple months I've been collecting cards lately. It brings back memories as a kid. But now we might go swimming. Don't know yet, but whatever I do later, like I always say, I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. Yeet.
Yeet. Right here, I try to be one of those YouTube video, YouTube creators who would always, you know, drive in and do a montage. Fun fact, I did that when I was driving.
There's a lot of things I hate in the world. A lot of things. But the number one thing I can't stand is this damn traffic!
Alright, there's one I want to watch, but I don't know where it went. Basketball Fun re-upload. Let's watch this one.
Alright, how's it going? It's hard, it's been a while, but today's March Madness. If you guys don't know what that is, it's like a big college basketball tournament where a bunch of teams play against each other to get to the national championship. And people make brackets, so I picked the North Carolina Tar Heels to win. And also, I'm not going to record too much because I know a lot of you guys don't like sports, but later on, I might be going to the mall with my stepbrother, so when I do that, I'm going to try to bring you guys along with me to vlog more in public. So, yeah, we'll see you later. Brilliant. I just got to the mall. I remember him who's in the Celtics clip. Now I'm gonna walk around. I'm gonna try to vlog in public.
What are those?
I have a serious addiction. I'm becoming a sneakerhead, and it isn't good. I have to stop. Leaving the mall now. I always said I was only one of those sneakerheads, but my addiction's getting bad. It's getting bad lately. What about yours? I have to stop. I'm gonna be one of those TV shows. I'm addicted to shoes. I need to go to rehab. So if you guys can send me, that'd be great. And when I get out, I think I'll probably stop buying shoes. Maybe, probably not. You know, like I said, people can think I'm Kobe Bryant sometimes. One of the things I hate about living in New England, here in Manchester, is the snow.
What the hell is wrong with me?
6 days, I think, and it's freaking snow on the ground. Like,
How the fuck did this thing get 10 likes?
I'm gonna add more clips because yesterday.
And one of them was me.
And I want to add more for you guys. So yeah, we're gonna go to backfill court. Hopefully the ground's good enough to use the court, whatever the hell you wanna call it. We'll see when we get there. Yeet.
Oh my god, what is wrong with me? Let's check out new car. I hope to god I don't say yeet in this one. I really hope I don't say yeet in this one.
You see me. I need to get motivated to pick up the camera more, but I'm picking up today to bring you guys a vlog. I really gotta do this more. I'm sorry guys, I don't post.
There's one! One right there!
About 7:43 in the morning, headed to the gym. After that, I'm gonna hang out with probably one of my best friends. We got a couple things in mind. We're trying out this pizza place he found. It was rated 5 stars on Yelp, so hopefully this place is up to the hype. After that, I got exciting news because today I'm looking at a car. Don't know if I'm gonna buy it yet, but I can't wait to check it out. And you guys are coming with me, so yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Woo! Yeah! What's up, guys? Sorry it's been a while since you see me. Put the head in the shower. Then I'm gonna get my friend try the pizza place.
I dabbed. Cars. Oh my god. I've
been saving a while for this. The car I have now, I've been driving for I think 2 to almost 3 years. But anyways, guys, if I really want to bring you guys with me, I think that'd be cool. And I know a lot of you guys don't like football, but tomorrow football starts. I am so pumped. The past couple of years, I worked on weekends, so I'd have to check the scores on my phone, which I hated. By the way, I'm an Eagles fan. I'm sure you guys don't care. But anyway, if you guys like sports, I got a channel down below. Check it out if you want to. Yeah, let's get this day started. Yeet. Yes.
You need to calm down. You are out of control.
The address down below if you guys are in the Manchester area. Check it out. We haven't tried it yet, but the verdict is in. How did you like it?
I liked it pretty well. Even though the dough was too doughy, I love the cheese and the sauce.
I don't like it. Way too doughy. Cheese isn't good. I don't know what kind of sauce you use. It's disgusting. I mean, I don't want to bash it. I'll probably give it.
I want to give it 5 stars.
I'd probably give it 2. But guys,
1.5.
What an asshole.
Swalkies, 5 stars.
5 stars. I'm going to leave the address, like I said, right here again. New Manchester area. Check it out. It's good. Sorry, Swalkies, we cheat on you.
I'm sorry, Swalkies.
Anyways, we got I don't know what we got planned now. We'll figure it out, but you guys can come along with us.
You're gonna come along.
Bye.
I love you.
We're at the car dealership. I have one picked up, I'm not gonna show you guys. I don't know if I'm gonna buy it, but it's gonna be a surprise. I'm gonna continue to look around, see if I see anything else. Let's go. I think I'm doing it. I got the one picked up, signed the paperwork. I'm gonna show you guys in a minute. Alright guys, I got it picked out.
It's like the best car I've ever seen, bud. Just fits. Oh. Is it a little tight?
I mean, it's perfect. I mean, it came to fix out. Hope you guys like it. I mean, it is beautiful. Let's see what the inside looks like.
I don't know why I thought that'd be a good idea. I thought that video was gonna get a ton of views, but obviously it didn't. It only got 97 views. I thought it was going to get a lot of views. Smashing golf balls. Let's check this one out.
Good morning. How's it going? What's up? Everyone, welcome to day number 5 of Vita, whatever the hell it's called. Today's What's Your Favorite Book? To be honest, I'm really not a big reader, but if I had to say, I don't know, probably The Blind Side, right back in high school. It's a football book. Some kid was homeless. A family took him in. He learned football. It's pretty good football. He made it to professionally. I hope I didn't spoil it for you. If I did, just go read it if you feel like it. But anyways, at the gym right now, then later, like I said, I'm going to go visit my substitute fiance. I'm going to go mash some golf balls and bring you guys with me. But to my substitute's house, I'm going to ask permission first at the golf balls. I don't want to go ahead and do it. I want to get the permission. If they say no, I'll come here and do them, smash my front yard. Definitely get that for you guys. But anyways, we're going to plan for this today. Like I always say, you guys be coming with me. Yeet. We're going to paint first, but if you see the lake back
here, oh my god!
Permission to mash some golf balls. Maybe Jordan might get some in. But I'm going to do that soon after we paint. Dab on them real quick. We're going back to Walmart.
I can't do this anymore. I can't do this. Let's check out one of my first ever videos. First of all, I get an NBA game. I hope I don't dab in this one. I hope I don't say yeet in this one.
I didn't have the laptop I needed, but I finally got that. And also, I wish I got clips during the Super Bowl when the Patriots won. I wish I got the reaction from my dad and brother. It's actually kind of funny. I wish I got it. But anyways, I really hope this journey can work out for me. I hope you guys have been part of this. Anyways, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. How's it going, everyone? My name is John, and it's my first ever YouTube vlog. I'm pretty excited. Something I always wanted to do, so I hope you guys can follow me on this journey with me. I got a pretty cool vlog today. I'm actually going to the Boston Celtics game with my stepbrother. And later on tonight, I'm going to watch the Super Bowl, so I thought that'd be a pretty cool first vlog for you guys to watch. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy. It's my stepbrother, Joe. We're actually on the way to the Celtics game. Now, are you excited?
Yeah.
Is he ready, Paul Pierce?
Paul Pierce's last game in Boston.
Let's do this. We'll see when we get to Boston. Switching on to Massachusetts, actually made for the TD Garden. Yes, we're gonna head to the TD Garden. The Celtics bomb the Clippers, if you know what I mean.
Pretty good view, pretty good seats. Seven views for my first ever vlog. It's not that bad. It's Paul Pierce right there. Celtic great. I think pretty much the rest of just me watching the some of the Celtics game. But anyways, guys, now I hope you enjoyed this quick video. I just want to bring you guys my videos. I really do. And actually, Will and I think 3 weeks from actually today, 3 weeks from today, him and I are leaving to Dallas for WrestleMania. I decided to do one more WrestleMania trip, one more wrestling trip. I'm really not into it too much anymore, but I decided to go one last time. Anyways, guys, I really hope you like this video. You guys will be seeing me a lot more. And I promise that I really do. I just really got to put more effort into this. But anyways, guys, I love you guys. You guys will see me soon. Bye.